Hey guys, I'm Andrew and I'm back with more Red Sea Madness coverage from the ladies' team.
That's their fault.
I'm Karen.
I'm Desiree.
I'm Caitlin.
I'm Frank, the co-president. Now we're going to ask the woman a couple questions about this Friday. Alright guys, so who do you think has the best dunks on the whole team?
Desmond.
Lyndon.
Warren.
Okay, so Sean said that he's going to win hands down to you guys. Like, what do you guys think about that?
Next question.
So I'm guessing you guys think you're gonna win though.
Next question. Obviously.
Derek was talking all this smack. He said Alumni Hall is his gym. So we have to say to that.
You know what? You are really dumb. You better hide your kids, hide your wife, because we're killing everybody out here.
So TJ
said,
here you guys are in the
skill
competition.
All I have to say is, RIP Tom.
We'll see what happens
Friday.
You heard him.
Be there.
Are you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Are you fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh? Are you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did.
Aren't you a breath of fresh air from all these superficial gold digging bitches in here? They get